Motherfuckers over there, I like you feel me. Come on.
This one. Snazzy.
Young nigga getting money, now you bitch sick. They can't get response back, bitch go suck a dick.
What's for you, so it's Mr. Gray, you know, I'm back on the reaction to the man. Look, Lil Durk dropped the audio called Hanging with the Woods. We're gonna react to this, see what's to it. Y'all, I don't even gotta say too much, so I'm talking about some Durk's mind. Y'all should know this. Y'all know it's a game, folks. And we gotta say too much as far as when it comes to the intro. None of that shit when it comes to Lil Durk. It's fucking Lil Durk, folks. We finna get straight into it. Any huge fans of him, let me know in the comments down below. Favorite song about him. Does he get an upcoming album coming soon? What, like, you feel me? What's going on? Cause I didn't catch y'all. I was surprised. I seen DJ Benz. I think if I'm not mistaken, I seen Funnel have posted his shit. He posted Lil Durk thing and said Lil Durk was back on Instagram. Okay. Tight shit. That offered the motherfuckers know this nigga was dropping. He was dropping some tight shit. And then, you feel me? I seen on the rap thing. Rap Car Caviar, rap whatever that shit is. Seen they said music by Lil Durk dropping. So I'm like, alright, bet. Durk back in his mode. We finna see what's to this. Like I said, any huge fans, let me try to tell the 10 favorite verse, favorite line. He's gonna get an album coming soon. Put all the comments down below. New to the channel, first time seeing you, won't be your last time. Sorry that shit done. Always upcoming again, upcoming watch for upcoming family. Continue sub, continue showing support on every single day to every single day on daily. Love, appreciate everybody's been liking, comments, and reposting. I post notification on. I just already sub the channel. Love, appreciate y'all free for all. We'll not be doing this without y'all. Other than that, more commentary subs at the end. Let's get straight into it right now. Let's see what you're talking about, folks. No, I'm not missing shit that he's saying. I'm not missing shit that this nigga saying at all. He said, can't say the rap but a rash. Y'all think I'm dramatic, but you niggas be getting shot down. Went out of town, they said I had a one for murder, that shit got a dead out. I'm like, tell that nigga here.
No one.
women trying to make peace with them boy niggas not wanting dating me. Wow, wow, wow. Whenever.
Hey, 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 wait, 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 wait.
Well, I don't even know about them boys. Wow, wow.
Hold up.
Hey, you're in the war, and the kid with the drink at the door. Wow, wow, wow. I ain't telling niggas we ain't in tour. Why you telling niggas we go to war? I don't even know about them boys. Wow, wow, wow. Now we ain't trying to squash no wars. We ain't
He said, nah, we ain't trying
to make peace with them
boys. He said, nah, we ain't trying to squash no wars. We ain't trying to make no peace with them boys. I ain't trying to fuck up. Hey, y'all know I'm not gonna speak of nothing I don't know about. Y'all know this, y'all know me. But if I'm not mistaken, and like I said, y'all know I fuck up on him. I feel like he's speaking on the FYBJ man situation. I'm not gonna hold you. I feel like he's speaking on the FYBJ man situation. On folk, what he say? It hit on me, it hit different. It hit different when he's speaking on the FYBJ man. No, you feel me? But look. If I did not tell y'all, I don't know if I react. I think I heard react to some shit, folks. I think I reacted to his song or something like that when I told y'all. FYBJ man was talking about this nigga had got signed to Drake, all this other type shit, like all that, yada yada, all this type shit like that. All for, I ain't no thing, but I thought it was for me. If that's what he was doing, squash the beef, for like, not squash the beef, but to keep the peace in the city, I thought that shit was wrong and said, like, okay. Feel me? Like, oh, bro, I told y'all, offer like merchant. But I have nobody from my city have ever seen nobody GD or BD try to fucking squash no beef doing like that. I've never seen that shit in my fucking life. None of that shit. Never seen that shit before my life. I've always seen that shit in other fucking cities, like, you know, with Bloods, Crips, all this, like, but GD and BD from Chicago, folks, never more like what I ever thought I would see this type of shit. Turned out all that shit was cap. I don't know why the fuck J-Man did that shit, but all that shit was cap, all like that. But it seemed like Dirk is speaking in this situation, talking about something. We ain't trying to stop no wars. We ain't trying, what is it called? Hold up. Listen, so, okay, he said it better for
me. Why you niggas we ain't trying? Why you telling niggas we go to war? I don't even know about them boys. Now we ain't trying to squash no wars. We ain't trying to make peace with them boys. Niggas know what they did and they wow, wow, wow. Whenever it's war, then you gotta move. You say your home, you call the nose, and I don't even talk.
But let me know, y'all let me know in the comments down below who y'all think he talk about. Y'all let me know. Video is because we have to stop it, but it's looking like this video is already over 15-16 minutes long. Pete, if you think about it, that's 16, 15 minutes of your life that you never gonna get back in. You just sat here and wasted 16, 15 minutes of your life. Make it worth your time and sub up. Why would you, bro, don't let, that's, listen, that I'm being so dead ass. Look, I'm still talking. That's still time of your life that's getting wasted. Make it worth your time and sub up. You can't get that 16 minutes of your life back at all. You can't. You can't run. Oh shit, I really did. No, you can't. It's none of that. It's no rewind. You gotta continue to move forward. So I'm telling you right now, so right now that shit done over with. Cause you're gonna see me again. You're gonna see me the next day. You're gonna see me later on today. You're gonna continue to see me. I'm not going nowhere besides up with the Zutu shit. And you're not wasting my time because you already watched it. You wasting your own time. So I'm telling you, so right now that shit done over with. Other than that, I'm gonna catch you later, Mr. Greg.